the day of the beginning. The old is passing, change is coming by your spirit. It's a new season of revealing. Your word is true and new, will never ever fail. Your presence will lead us. This is the day of the beginning. The old is passing, change is coming by your spirit. It's a new season of revealing. Your word is true and you never ever fail. Your presence will lead us. Always providing in the desert, souls with living water, lighting the night with holy fire. You're turning dead ends into doorways, always providing in the desert. Souls with
You never failed us, O Lord. And this time, I know, Lord, that we'll see a victory because you have given us a future and a hope. Yes, Lord. Oh God, binago mo na kami, Lord. Pinagaling mo na kami. And this time, all the battle, Lord, na kinakaharap mo namin ngayon, all the battle, it belongs to you, O God. And sabi mo nga, Lord, sa iyong salita sa 2 Corinthians 5:17, therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come. The old has gone, the new is here. Yes, Lord, we worship you. We praise you.
Turn it for good. Turn it. Amen. There's a joy in the house of the Lord. Amen. Again, there's a joy in the house of the Lord. Amen. Come on, let's praise Him.
We worship the God who evermore will be. We open the prison doors, we part the raging sea. My God, He holds the victory. There's a joy in the house of the Lord. There's a joy in the house of the Lord today.
Yeah.
the beggar. Now we're royalty. We were the prisoners. Now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by His grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise.
We were the beggar. Now we're royalty. We were the prisoners. We're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed out of
His grace. The house of the Lord.
Come on, sing for the last time. We were the beggar.
We were the beggars. Now we're royalty. We were the prisoners. Now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by His grace. The house of the Lord sing praise.
Amen.